It's just a great feeling.
These girls seriously.
Did it take pressure off not to get a goal right away? Actually, at 2-1, what are you thinking at that point? As they're making all these runs and all these moves, it's like, what are you thinking at that point? How did you regroup?
They came out hard, but we just knew we had to come out harder because they've always been a tough team to beat. We just knew we had to get on the board as quick as we could.
Thank you.
After you got that early goal, how'd you guys feel?
We fell on fire. We just wanted to keep hammering the goal.
Then you got that goal late in the first half that gave you a 2-goal cushion. Which guys talked about that?
We talked about just cranking it up because we knew they were going to come out hard. Our last game, we were down 2.
Okay, thank you.